everyone. Welcome back to CNN News. Let's start to the topics about Japanese man invent edible plastic bag, alternative to save Nara sacred deer. A local entrepreneur in Japanese tourist destination of Nara has developed an alternative to plastic shopping bags to protect the town sacred deer. Hidetoshi Masukawa, who worked for Nara Izum, a souvenir wholesale agent, told CNN he heard last year that a deer, which roamed the city park, were dying after ingesting plastic bags. "I want to do something to protect the deer, which is the symbol of Nara," he said. The city is home around 1,000 sacred deer, which are officially designated as a national treasure in Japan, and many tourists feed them trees. In July 2019, however, a local welfare group said Nadia had been found dead with plastic bag in their stomach and told on visitors not to throw away plastic in the park. Masukawa wanted to come up with a different solution to the problem and teamed up with a local paper manufacturer and a design firm to work on the project. Between them, they developed Chikagami, or deer paper, which is made from rice bran and milk cartons. We learned rice bran are mostly waste in process of white polishing, said Masukawa. So deer paper helped to reduce that waste as well. Masukawa has had the bags checked and say they are safe for human consumption. "The price will fall if more business sign up to use the bag," said Masukawa, who dreams of replacing plastic bags and called the city to prevent more from dying after eating them. The news about the death of deer by plastic bag created a negative image, as though the park is cemetery for deer, he said. "The paper bags can protect deer, as well as the bad image of Nara with deer. Just 45 minutes from Kyoto by train, Nara is a popular destination for visitors to Japan. Thank you."
This is CNN Breaking News.